regularly our soldiers keep operating in these areas, whereas for the Chinese it is not so. So they have to carry out preparation, and I think it is part of that preparation that they are carrying out training activity. In the case of the Chinese, their deployment on the border with India has undergone a change, especially after the incidents that happened in Galwan and other areas in, I would say, May and June of 2020. So thereafter, they have realized that they need to be better trained, they need to be prepared. Their soldiers are mainly, they come from the civilian street. They are enlisted for short durations. They don't have much experience of fighting in these kind of areas, operating in this kind of terrain as obtains in Tibet and the Tibet Autonomous Region of China. It is very difficult country. It is mountainous region. You need specialized training for this, in which our soldiers are very adept, because we have a lot of mountain warfare training. We operate in the mountains. We continuously maintain our presence. And regularly our soldiers keep operating in these areas, whereas for the Chinese it is not so. So they have to carry out preparation, and I think it is part of that preparation that they are carrying out training activity. We have to keep our guard and keep a watch on all the activities of the Chinese. In doing so, we have to maintain alert and presence along the areas.